I want to throw this picture up, if we could, please, of a little Pamela Brown at the table with Muhammad Ali. Help us understand what was happening in this picture and what it feels like now to look back at it, knowing who he is.
Just such an incredible memory. So clearly I was a little girl, and when I first met Muhammad Ali, you know, my parents told me we have this really special visitor coming to the house. And I had no idea, you know, I didn't know what a big deal he was, but when he arrived, I was telling him that I loved card tricks, and I was really into it at that time. And next thing I knew, we sat down, and I was showing him my card tricks, and he was showing me, teaching me his card tricks, and we had like this instant bond. And again, I had no idea I was sitting at the table with one of the greatest men who has ever lived. I just thought he was really cool because he knew great card tricks, and it was kind of our thing. Whenever I would see Muhammad Ali as a little girl, we would sit down on the table like you see right here, and we would just hang out and do tricks for each other. And this picture right here was right before we went to church. I think this was when I realized for the first time, like, wow, he's a pretty big deal. We went to church in Lexington, Kentucky, and of course we were late because we always were late to church, and we walked in, and I mean, everyone, there was sort of a gasp, like, oh my gosh, Muhammad Ali is here, and everyone turned to look, and you could just, it was awe-inspiring. You could just tell people were just so honored to be in his presence. And I have to say, my favorite memory of Muhammad Ali growing up was when he was our guest at the Kentucky Derby. And we were walking to the paddock to see the horses, and he grabbed down it and he held my hand. And we were about to walk through the grandstands, and next thing I knew, every single person at Churchill Downs in the grandstand stood up, and they were chanting, Ali, Ali, Ali. And he's holding my hand, and I am thinking, this is the most surreal moment of my entire life. Just imagine that, all of Churchill Downs, and they're cheering him on, and he thrived off of that. You could tell he loved it. He loved, you know, being in the spotlight and making people happy, and he would just stop, you know, he'd let go of my hand, and he would do the 1-2 punch move that he loved to do and put a big smile on people's faces. He just loved making everyone happy, and he just left such an indelible mark on people really all around the world, including myself.